Welcome, lads. Today we're looking at Mathieu Decefi, 78 rated, left mid car, plays for Standard Liège in the Belgian Pro League, also from Togo. You know, he doesn't have the greatest link ups for anything. He's in a kind of shit league, not a very popular nation. Though he does have some good stats looking at them, though. He's got 82 pace, 72 shooting, 77 passing, 81 dribbling, and 65 physical. He's got high attacking work rate, medium defensive. He's got 3-star skill moves and 3-star weak foot. His price is a little interesting, though, because he is a discard value gold in form. So trying him out won't cost you a penny, pretty much, because you just discard him and you get your money back. Is he worth using? I wouldn't say so. I mean, he's just a very average player. He doesn't do anything special. He's okay. I had a little bit of fun playing with him. But once again, like, he's definitely a player that could go invisible if you don't find him. Like, I was literally, every time I was attacking, I was looking to find where he was and to get him involved as much as possible. A player like that, he can do a job for you. Is he the greatest left wing? No, he's pretty crap because his pace really lets him down, frankly. He seems even slower than that 82 pace. And when you don't have the skills, at least 4-star skills, you're not going to beat defenders with 3-star skills really consistently. Yeah, sure you can with the ball rolls and the roulette, but you kind of need the 4-star skill moves, all those moves in your locker to really dominate, and he doesn't do that. But now, let's move on to his in-game stats. Looking at his skill stats, he's got okay ball control at 79. His crossing is pretty good at 79. His dribbling is okay at 82, but his finishing, shit the bed, is that awful at 67. Free kick accuracy, on the other hand, is 77 with a 69 curve. Is, you know, you can score a free kick with him. It's not impossible. His long passing is okay at 71. Long shot, 76. Shot power 80, short passing 79. I mean, the stats there are okay. Now, looking at his physical stats, he's got awful attacking positioning at 74 for a left wing, left mid. That is just not cutting it. Sprint speed's 82, acceleration's 83, strength is 62. He's not strong, he's not going to do that for you. He's a little bit on the low side on the agility at 75. Not got good stats, frankly. I mean, his pace is a little bit higher than I thought. That 83 acceleration really comes in handy. But apart from that, I mean, awful strength, awful attacking positioning, just awful, frankly. The stats just don't cut it. But now, let's move on to some highlights. As we can see here, he picks the ball up, comes inside, does a lovely little ball roll, makes people miss, they can't handle the lad, gets on, and he just can't quite finish that with his left foot. Not really an issue. Still can't finish with his left foot. Maybe give him a try with his right foot. This time I'm just dancing around. Lovely little ball roll. Get my space. Defenders are all over the place. Left foot this time. Bang. Right into the roof of the net. That was a really nice goal, frankly. I didn't think he had it in him, frankly. Lovely move here. You know, he's limited to the 3-star. He's doing those moves. Bang. Comes inside. Does another one. Gets that space. And oh, good shot. But probably should be scoring that. But it's a good play. I mean, you know, he does have good moments. Here he gets the ball back after a good little link-up play with his teammates. Comes inside, boom, dosses it back. Oh, where's he going? Oh my gosh. He's always trying to score with his left foot. Oh, he always tried it. Just didn't quite work out for the lad. Bang. Oh, look at him here. Lovely pass. He did his stuff. Gets the ball back, he's in on the goals, he's gonna score that. That's what this guy does. He scores goals consistently. Doesn't score them all the time, but when he does score them, he'll score quite a few, frankly. I was kind of pleasantly surprised how many goals this guy actually scored. Creating a lot of chances. Yes, all the play was through him. Every attack pretty much had something to do with him. So you kind of expect him to get some goals. But that was a great run on that one. I mean, done half and just destroyed people. He gets in here and he really should be burying that. Anyways, that's the end of this video. Make sure you drop a like, drop a comment, follow me on Twitter at FIFA Wisdom, and make sure you subscribe so you catch all my videos. And I'm out. Bye bye.